欢迎来到活石堂，耶稣受难节崇拜。
欢迎大家来到活石堂，我们受难节一起的崇拜。让我们一起读以赛亚书。Allow me to read from verses 1 to 3, and then we'll ask each congregation in turn to read from verses 4 to 6 in your own language. So it's Isaiah chapter 53, verse 1. Who has believed our message, and to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? He grew up before him like a tender shoot, and like a root out of dry ground. He had no beauty or majesty to attract us to him, nothing in his appearance that we should desire him. He was despised and rejected by mankind, a man of suffering and familiar with pain. Like one from whom people hide their faces, he was despised, and we held him in low esteem. We'll invite the English congregation. Surely he took our pain and bore our suffering. Yet consider him punished by God, stricken by him, and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was on him, and by his wounds we are healed. We all like sheep have gone astray. Each of us has turned to our own ways, and the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. 国语堂，请。
现在我们用国语来读以赛亚书的第53章的4到6节。他诚然担当我们的忧患，背负我们的痛苦，我们却以为他受责罚，被神击打苦待了。哪知他为我们的过犯受害，为我们的罪孽压伤。因他的刑罚，我们得平安；因他受的鞭伤，我们得医治。我们都如羊走迷，个人偏行己路。耶和华使我们众人的罪孽都归在他身上。
请粤语同。他诚然担当我们的忧患，背负我们的痛苦，我们却以为他受责罚，被神击打苦待了。哪知他为我们的过犯受害，为我们的罪孽压伤。因他受的刑罚，我们得平安；因他受的鞭伤，我们得医治。我们都如羊走迷，各人偏行己路。耶和华使我们众人的罪孽都归在他身上。Let's bow our heads in prayer.
我们一起祷告。
Lord, we thank you for taking care of three things that are impossible for us to solve: sin, life's suffering, and death.
主啊，我们感谢你看顾我们，解决了我们自己无法解决的三件事：罪、生命的苦难和死亡。
Thank you for sending us Jesus.
感谢你为我们差遣主耶稣。
We trust your promise to give us hearts that would want to do good and to follow in your steps.
我们相信你的应许会让我们有一颗行善的心，并追随你的脚步。
We pray for the service today.
我们为今天的礼拜祷告。
In Jesus' name, Amen.
Amen.
We'll now invite Emmanuel and the combined band to sing praises to the Lord with us, followed by Pastor Jolie, who will share the church news.
我们请敬拜队带领大家颂赞，然后由周丽传道为我们做家事分享。
Good morning, Livingstone. What a joy and privilege for us to gather together as one church this Easter to come before God in praise and worship. The first song that we're going to sing is called As the Deer. God is our creator, and he made us to know him, to have a relationship with him. We often look to other things to give us only what God can. So let's sing together and be reminded of God's love, power, kindness, and mercy, the only one who can provide what we really need. He is our strength, our shield, a friend, a brother, and our King. Please stand. Please stand. Is a song that we often sing in English congregation. It's called Man of Sorrows. The lyrics take us through the story of Jesus' crucifixion, what he had to endure and sacrifice in order to be obedient to the Father, in order to spare us from the punishment of sin. Jesus died and rose from the dead so that we might live. It's an amazing story which gives us and all of humanity hope as we continue to run this race until he comes again. If this is a new song for you, please join in when you're comfortable. Man of Sorrows.
Such a day so stood up. Welcome everyone again for today's Good Friday service. 非常欢迎各位今天来到来参加今天的受难节的崇拜。如果您是今天第一次来到活石堂的话，我请你可不可以站立一下，让我们可以欢迎你。If you are the first time coming to Livingstone, please stand up. We can welcome you. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, have a seat. Yeah, if it's okay for you, please leave your name and contact for us so we can keep contacting you and we can have a good relationship with each other. 如果方便的话，请留下你们的联系的方式，那我们之后可以继续的有联络，我们保持一个联系。Today's announcement is very simple. We just to announce, we still have the Sunday service, and each congregation will have different time and venues. Cantonese service 9:30 at this place. English service 11:30 at this place, and Mandarin service will be at 9:30 in the primary school, the main hall of the primary school. 我们仍然会有主日的崇拜，每个主日我们都会有崇拜，我们三个堂会有不同的地方和时间，粤语堂的弟兄姐妹在这边是9:30的崇拜的时间，英语堂弟兄姐妹是在11:30，也是在这边的地点，而国语堂我们会去到对面，通常在小学那边的崇拜，我们是9:30的时间。So still pay attention to the Easter service, because on Easter, we still got special service for to celebrate the resurrection of Jesus Christ. But each congregation will meet in different locations and in their normal time to worship God. 我们的复活节仍然是有我们主日的崇拜的时间，是特别的复活节的崇拜，但是仍然是我们惯常的时间和地点，我们一起来庆祝主耶稣的复活。I have just seen someone, maybe another newcomer coming in. Yeah, is that right? So can we welcome some newcomers? Please stand up so we can welcome you. 是不是刚刚有人进来？是不是刚刚有新朋友进来？Okay. It's okay. So yeah, we can still welcome each other and welcome the different congregation to have the combined service here.我们可以彼此的欢迎，彼此的鼓励。今天在这个联合的崇拜，难得的日子，我们可以彼此的一起来鼓励，一起来纪念主耶稣基督的主耶稣基督为我们的在十字架上所付上的代价。Now I pass the time to Chairman. Thank you.
We've come to the segment of offertory. 依家系奉献嘅时间。For us whose debt has been paid by Jesus, this is a way for us to give thanks to God. If you are prepared today, the banking details will be displayed. If you are new to us, not a Christian, not prepared, or have already given, please not to worry.
奉献是基督徒感谢神的一种方式。如果你有预备，电子转账信息在屏幕上。如果你是新加入我们，不是基督徒或者没有预备的话，也不用为难。
Let's bow our heads again in prayer.
我们一起祷告。
Lord, thank you for providing for us. We pray for wisdom in how we use our earthly riches for the benefits of others. In Jesus' name.
主啊，感谢你供应我们。我们祈求你赐给我们智慧，来运用地上的财富，为造福他人。以主耶稣基督的名祷告。
Amen. We will now invite Jean to pray for us as a church, followed by Hong 牧师会主领我哋嘅圣餐。
请 Jean 上来带领我们祷告，然后会有洪国志牧师带领我们领受圣餐。
Good morning. Let's pray together to our great God. Our Father in heaven, you are a glorious and gracious God. We bring our offering of thanks and praise as we gather this Good Friday to remember the precious gift of your Son, Jesus, to the world. Lord Jesus, thank you for your great love and willingness to die on the cross for our sins.Because of what you have done, all those who put their trust in you can be made right with God. Father, we want to be made right with you this morning. We are sorry and confess that we are busy, anxious, selfish, prideful, angry, and unforgiving. We ignore our faults and hide our sin.We fail to love you and Jesus with all of our hearts, and we fail to love those around us. Who will save us from this terrible situation? Thanks be to God that through Jesus the forgiveness of sins is proclaimed and we are made right. Thank you, Jesus, for giving us the Holy Spirit to overcome sin.He leads, strengthens, and guides us. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for it is your power that enables us to live as witnesses for Jesus by transforming our hearts day by day. Father, we commit our church Livingstone to you, her pastors, deacons, and people. You are our God, and we will worship no other. May all that is done bring praise, may bring you praise and glory. May the name of Jesus be always lifted high and given honor. May the work of your Spirit and his presence be evident to us all. At this Easter weekend, all around the world, Father, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. All praise, glory, and honor be to you. We pray these things for Jesus' sake and in his name. Amen.
我们在天上的父，你是一位荣耀有恩典的神。在这个受难节，我们聚在一起，献上我们的感恩与赞美，纪念你将耶稣基督赐给世人这份宝贵的礼物。主耶稣，感谢你的大爱，愿意为我们的罪而死在十字架上。因为你所做的一切，所有信靠你的人都可以与神和好。 天父，我们此时此刻希望能与你和好。我们承认并忏悔我们的忙碌、焦虑、自私、骄傲、愤怒和不宽容。我们无视自己的过错，隐藏我们的罪恶。我们无法全心全意地爱你和耶稣基督，也未能爱我们周围的人。谁能把我们从这可怕的境地中拯救出来？ 感谢神，通过主耶稣宣告了罪得赦免，使我们寻得公义。主耶稣，感谢你赐给我们圣灵以胜过罪恶，他引导并坚固我们。感谢你，圣灵，因为你的力量使我们日复一日改变我们的心，使我们得以活出主耶稣的样式。天父，我们将我们的教会活石堂 他的牧者、执事和信徒都交托给你，你是我们唯一的神，我们不会敬拜他神。愿所有的一切都为你带来赞美和荣耀。愿主耶稣的名永远尊贵并被高举。愿圣灵所做的功和圣灵的同在在我们当中显明。在这个复活节周末，在世界每一个角落， 愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。一切的赞美、荣耀和尊贵都归于你。我们奉主耶稣基督的名祈求这一切，阿门。
And anyone, you need to get this two-in-one pad of bread and cup, but you don't have, please raise your hand so that our usher to know. Yeah.
大家都需要有圣餐的这个杯子还有饼哈。如果没有的话，请举手，到我们的童工会送到你面前来。
1 Corinthians chapter 11, verses 23 to 29. What we see from the Lord, what I also pass on to you, the Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread, and when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
我当日传给你们的原是从主领受的，就是主耶稣基督被卖的那一夜，拿起饼来，祝谢了，就擘开，说：“这是我的身体，为你们舍的。你们应当如此行，为的是纪念我。”
In the same way, after supper, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it.In remembrance of me. For whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes."
饭后也照样拿起杯来说，这杯是用我的血所立的新约，你们每逢喝的时候要如此行，为的是纪念我。你们每逢吃这饼，喝这杯，是表明主的死，只等到他来。
So then, whoever eats the bread and drinks the cup of the Lord in an unworthy manner will be guilty of sinning against the body and blood of the Lord. Everyone ought to examine themselves before they eat of the bread and drink from the cup.
所以无论何人不按理吃主的饼喝主的杯，就是干犯主的身主的血了。人应当自己省察，然后吃这饼喝这杯。
For those who eat and drink without discerning the body of Christ eat and drink judgment on themselves.
因为人吃喝若不分辨是主的身体，就是吃喝自己的罪了。
The Holy Communion means remembering the Lord's rich salvation. Paul reminds us to receive the Lord's Holy Communion in a proper and solemn manner.Otherwise, we will all offend the Lord's body and blood. Therefore, we should examine ourselves and then eat this bread and drink this cup.
圣餐有着纪念主丰富救恩的意思。保罗劝勉我们要以合宜庄重的态度领受主的圣餐，否则就是干犯主的身体和主的血。因此，我们应当省察自己，然后吃着饼，喝着杯。
As we gather together on this occasion of Good Friday.We are met with a profound sense of reverence and reflection. Today we stand at the foot of the cross, bearing witness to the ultimate act of sacrificial love that changed the course of history.
当我们在耶稣受难日这个时刻聚集在一起的时候，我们感受深深的崇敬和反思。今天我们站在十字架下。见证改变历史进程的牺牲之爱的最终行为。
On this day, we remember the agony endured by our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. It is a day marked by sorrow and yet filled with the promise of redemption and hope.
在这一天，我们纪念我们的主和救主耶稣基督所遭受的痛苦。这是充满悲伤的一天，但也充满了救赎和盼望的应许。
As we partake of the bread and cup, we are reminded of the Christ's body broken for us and his blood shed for the forgiveness and sins. In these simple elements, we encounter the profound mystery of God's grace and mercy.
当我们领受这饼和杯的时候，我们想起基督为我们而舍的身体，以及他为赦免罪而流下的血。在这些简单的元素中，我们遇到了上帝的恩典和怜悯的深刻奥秘。
On this Good Friday, let us remember the tremendous cause of our salvation and the depth of God's love, demonstrated through the life, death, and resurrection of Jesus Christ.
在这个耶稣受难日，让我们记住我们的救恩所付出的巨大代价，以及通过耶稣基督的生命、死亡和复活所展现的上帝之爱的深度。
As we receive the bread and cup, May we be renewed in our commitment to follow in the footsteps of our Lord. May his example of selflessness and compassion inspire us to love one another as he has loved us, to seek justice and mercy in a world filled with brokenness and pain.
当我们领受饼和杯的时候，愿我们更新我们的承诺，跟随我们的主的脚踪，愿他无私和同情的榜样激励我们像他爱我们一样彼此相爱，在这个充满破碎和痛苦的世界中寻求正义和怜悯。
Let's pray.
让我们祷告。
Almighty and everlasting God, we approach your holy table on this occasion of Good Friday, mindful of the sacrifice your Son, Jesus Christ, made for us on the cross. As we partake of this bread and cup, symbols of his body and blood, we remember his passion, his suffering, and his ultimate victory over sins and death. As we receive this sacrament, may this communion strengthen our faith, deepen our love for you and for one another, and empower us to live lives worthy of the gospel. May we be reminded of the unity we share as members of the body of Christ, and may it inspire us to be the agents of reconciliation and peace in a broken world. Lord, bless us, sanctify and nourish us through this holy communion, that we may be strengthened for the journey ahead and evermore conform to the image of your Son.
全能永生的上帝，在这个耶稣受难节的庄严时刻，我们来到你的圣桌前，铭记你的儿子耶稣基督在十字架上为我们所做的牺牲。当我们分享这饼和杯时，象征着他的身体和血，我们记住他的热情，他的苦难，以及他对罪恶和死亡的最终胜利。当我们领受这圣餐时，愿这圣餐加强我们的信心，加深我们对你和彼此的爱，并使我们能够过配称福音的生活。愿我们牢记对作为耶稣基督成员所共有的团结，并愿他激励我们成为破碎世界中和解与和平的推动者。主啊，通过这次圣餐祝福我们，圣化并滋养我们，使我们在未来的旅程中得着力量，并永远符合您儿子的形象。我们奉耶稣基督全能的名祷告。
阿门。 Amen. Please stand. Jesus said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Let's together take the bread. Then Jesus said, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me." Let's together take the cup. Please be seated. As we depart from this place, may the grace we have received empower us to be instruments of God's peace and reconciliation in the world. May we carry the message of the cross, a message of love, forgiveness, and hope to all those we encounter along our life's journey.
当我们离开这地方的时候，愿我们所收到的恩典使我们能够成为上帝在世界上实现和平与和解的工具。愿我们将十字架的信息、爱、宽恕和希望的信息传递给我们在人生旅途中遇到的所有的人。
Now we together sing a hymn, "Nothing but the blood of Jesus." Can I ask your system to lead us to sing?
那我们现在一起颂赞。
谁能使我们出黑暗， 谁能使我们入光明？只有主耶稣的宝血。我们一起来唱《只有宝血》。Shall we stand up, sing together? Nothing but the blood.
Today's Bible reading is from 1 Peter chapter 2, verses 18 to 25. Slaves, in reverent fear of God, submit yourselves to your masters, not only to those who are good and considerate, but also to those who are harsh. For it is commendable if someone bears up under the pain of unjust suffering because they are conscious of God. But how is it to your credit if you receive a beating for doing wrong and endure it? But if you suffer for doing good and you endure it, this is commendable before God. To this you are called because Christ suffered for you, leaving you an example that you should follow in his steps. He committed no sin and no deceit was found in his mouth. When they hurled their insults at him, he did not retaliate. When he suffered, he made no threats. Instead, he entrusted himself to him who judges justly. For he himself bore our sins in his body on the cross, so that we might die to sins and live for righteousness. By his wounds you have been healed. For you were like sheep going astray, but now you have returned to the shepherd and overseer of your souls. This is the word of God.
Good morning, everyone.
大家早上好。
I thought I'm a bit taller than Ada.
那是因为牧师比我高。
Oh, but it's a bit suffocating. This morning I've chosen to speak on this passage.
那今天早上呢，我选择了这一段经文。
Because we've been doing 1 Peter in the English congregation.
因为我们在英文堂呢，一直最近都在讲彼得前书。
And today is Good Friday.
今天是受难日。
And this passage speaks about Jesus' death.
那这段经文讲的就是耶稣的受难。
Shall we pray together?
我们一起祷告。
Father, as we think of Jesus, your Son, dying on the cross.
神啊，我们想起耶稣，你的儿子在十架上死亡。
It is a mystery that we cannot fully understand.
这里面的奥秘是我们不能理解的。
That you would give willingly your son to die for us.
你把你的儿子赐给我们，为我们而死。
Why would you do this?
你为什么如此行?
It is so hard to give things that are precious to us to give them up.
把如此宝贵的东西给我们，如此的困难。
Help us today to understand more of the depth of your love for us.
请你帮助我们，今天就能够来了解你的爱如此的深厚。
And your hatred of sin.
然后还有
And your hate of sin.
Yeah. 你憎恶罪恶。
We ask this in Jesus' name.
我们因耶稣的名祈求祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Today's passage speaks about Jesus' death.
今天的经文是关于耶稣的受难。
Jesus' death as our substitute.
耶稣为我们而死。
And Jesus' death as our example.
他的死为我们做榜样。
I'm going to ask 3 questions.
我会问大家三个问题。
And answer them from the passage.
然后从这段经文中寻找答案。
So the first question is,What are we as Christians called to?
第一个问题是，我们作为基督徒蒙召是为什么？
Today's passage teaches us that Christians are called to unjust suffering as part of following Jesus who suffered unjustly.
今天的经文教导我们，基督徒蒙召经受冤屈的苦楚。 这是跟随耶稣脚踪的一部分。
I tried to read the passage many times.
那我很多次来读这段经文。
To avoid what is teaching.
其实是想要避开这段经文的要义。
Because I don't like to suffer.
因为我不喜欢受苦。
And unjust suffering is unfair.
那么冤屈的苦楚是不公正的。
It is suffering we don't deserve.
是我们不应该经受的。
But it is here in today's passage.
但今天的经文却是关于这个。
The Bible does not condone slavery.
圣经并不赞同奴役。
But slavery existed in the Roman Empire in the first century.
那但是奴役制度确实存在在一世纪的罗马帝国。
And so the Bible speaks to real people living in this not ideal situation.
那么这段经文其实它的听众是当时真实的人，他们的生活处境艰难。
Peter writes to them in verse 18.
彼得在第十八节中是对他们这样说。
Slaves, submit to your masters, even the ones who are harsh.
你们做仆人的要顺服主人，就是那乖僻的也要顺服。
Now that is something very difficult for us to read.
那么我们读到这里的时候，感觉是很难理解。
But Peter, in talking about unjust suffering, says that this is something that all Christians are called to.
那彼得讲到冤屈的苦楚，他却说这是所有的基督徒蒙召所要做的。
If you look at verse 21,
我们看第二十一节。
To this you were called.
你们蒙召原是如此。
Because Christ suffered for you.
因基督也为你们受过苦。
Leaving you an example that you should follow in his steps.
给你们留下榜样，叫你们跟随他的脚踪行。
Jesus throughout his life never sinned.
耶稣在他一生中从未犯罪。
Verse 22 says he committed no sin.
第二十二节说他并没有犯罪。
And no deceit was found in his mouth.
他口里也没有诡诈。
Verse 23.
第二十三节说。
When they hurled insults at him, he did not retaliate.
他被骂不还口。
When he suffered, he made no threats.
受害不说威吓的话。
The soldiers mocked Jesus.
那些兵士戏弄他。
They spit on him.
吐他唾沫。
They beat him.
打他。
They put a crown of thorns on his head.
把荆棘冠冕戴在他头上。
Jesus did not fight back.
耶稣没有还手。
He bore the pain of unjust suffering silently.
他默默地忍受这冤屈的苦楚。
And he calls us.
然后他呼召我们。
To deny ourselves.
放下自己。
To take up the cross.
背起十字架。
And to follow him on the road marked with suffering.
在他受苦的路上跟随他。
This is a very hard passage.
这段经文真的很难理解。
But this is life and how we are to respond to suffering.
但这是关于生命的，关于我们如何面对苦难的。
Following the example of Jesus.
跟随耶稣的榜样。
Sometimes when we serve Jesus,
有时候我们侍奉耶稣,
people may accuse us falsely.
我们会遭受虚假的责难。
They may say unkind or untrue words about us.
他们会说为难的话，造谣言。
Sometimes we can talk to them about it.
有时我们可以跟他们对话。
We can clarify the misunderstanding.
我们可以澄清误会。
But sometimes we can't.
但有时候我们却不能捍卫自己。
We can't defend ourselves.
我们不能捍卫自己。
What do we do?
我们该如何行呢？
We remember that we are called to unjust suffering.
我们要记住，我们蒙召是要经受冤屈的苦难。
Suffering we don't deserve.
那我们不当受的苦难。
As part of following Jesus who suffered unjustly.
这乃是跟随耶稣脚踪的一部分。
The next question.
下一个问题。
Why did Jesus bear the pain of unjust suffering?
耶稣为何忍受冤屈的苦痛呢？
A person can put up with a lot of pain.
人呢是可以忍受很大的痛苦的。
If they have a higher purpose.
如果他们有个高于自我的目标。
For example, in a marathon.
就好像在马拉松比赛中
，The runners train for hours and months and years.
这些马拉松运动员呢，他们是会持久的训练，几个小时、几个月，甚至数年的训练。
They put up with a lot of pain and endure suffering.
他们能够忍受很大的痛苦，身体的苦，身体的所经历的痛苦。
Because they want to compete and win a medal.
因为他们是要参加比赛，要得奖牌。
Why did Jesus bear the pain of unjust suffering?
那耶稣为什么来忍受冤屈的苦楚呢？
Verse 24.
我们看第二十四节。
He himself bore our sins in his body on the cross, so that we might die to sin and live for righteousness.By his wounds you have been healed.
他被挂在木头上，亲身担当了我们的罪，使我们既然在罪上死，就得以在义上活。因他所受的鞭伤，你们得了医治。
For you were like sheep going astray, but now you have returned to the shepherd and overseer of your souls.
你们从前好像迷路的羊。如今却归到你们灵魂的牧人监督了。
Peter quotes from Isaiah 53.
那么，彼得是引用了以赛亚书第五十三章。
To explain why Jesus bore the pain of unjust suffering.
来解释为什么耶稣会承受这些冤屈的苦楚。
It's because we, like sheep, have gone astray.
那是因为我们像那迷途的羊
，like the prodigal son，
像那浪子
，we were separated from God，
我们与神分离
，and the only way we could be brought back was by Jesus being our substitute。
那么挽回我们唯一的方法就是耶稣来代替我们。
By Jesus bearing our sins.
耶稣来担当我们的罪。
By Jesus taking the punishment we deserved.
耶稣来承受我们当受的惩罚。
By dying for us.
耶稣为我们而死。
Verse 25 says that it enabled us to return to the shepherd.And overseer of our souls.
第二十五节说，因为耶稣如此，我们能够归到灵魂的牧人监督。
It is because Jesus bore the pain of unjust suffering that we can receive forgiveness and a relationship with God.
是因为耶稣担当这些冤屈的。苦楚， 我们才能够得到上帝的饶恕，饶恕才能修复和神的关系。
And so, although it was extremely difficult,
虽然非常的困难
he did it because he had this higher purpose.
耶稣这样行是因为耶稣有这样崇高的目的
to rescue us,
来拯救我们
to heal our relationship with God,
来修复我们和父神的关系
That's why.Unjust suffering was part of what it cost Jesus to restore our relationship with God.
冤屈的苦楚是耶稣为修复我们和关系和神关系的代价的一部分。
What do you do when someone hurts you?
当人伤害你的时候，你会怎样？
When they treat you unfairly.
当他们不公对待你的时候，你会怎样？
The natural response is to hurt them back.
那么自然的反应是回击。
To do to them what they did to us.
以牙还牙，以眼还眼。
But what can motivate us not to respond that way?
什么可以驱使我们不这样反应呢？
So why?Keep doing good, even when we suffer.
为什么受苦还要坚持行善呢？
Why not retaliate when treated unjustly?
当被苦待的时候，为什么不报复呢？
It is because of God.
都是因为神。
Verse 18.
第十八节。
Slaves, in reverent fear of God, submit yourselves to your masters.
你们做仆人的，凡事要存敬畏的心，顺服主人。
Slaves were to submit to their masters, not out of fear of their masters, but out of fear of God.
仆人要顺服主人，不是出于对主人的惧怕，而是出于对神的敬畏。
And fear is not terror, it means a reverence and awe of God. Out of a reverence and awe of God.
是出于对神的敬与畏。
Again in verse 19.
在第十九节。
For it is commendable if someone bears up under the pain of unjust suffering because they are conscious of God.
倘若人为叫良心对得住神，就存忍受，就忍受冤屈的苦楚，这是可喜爱的。
We do what is difficult.
我们行那为难的事。
What is unnatural?
那违背本性的事。
Because of God.
都是为了神的缘故。
When treated badly, we don't seek revenge.
当被苦待的时候，我们不去报复。
Because we know God sees.
因为我们知道神看到一切。
God says, "Vengeance is mine. I will deal with that person."
神说，我来报复，我来为你伸冤。
So we seek to do what pleases God.
我们要，所以我们求神的喜悦。
When someone treats you rudely, someone is rude to you.Or treats you like a block of wood.
当人对你很粗鲁对待的时候，把你当做一块无知无觉的木头一样对待的时候
，It can be upsetting.
这是真的是很令人难过的。
It can cause you to want to stop serving God.
会让你觉得想要停止侍奉神。
Because you're not appreciated.
因为你没有被感谢。
Or it's just too stressful.
反而倍觉压力。
Why keep doing good?
为什么持续坚持行善呢？
It is because of God.
因为神的缘故。
Because you love God.
因为我们爱神。
Because God has saved you.
因为神拯救了我们。
Because of your relationship with God.
因为 我们的和神的关系。
As Christians,
作为基督徒，
our desire is to please God.
我们想要讨神喜悦。
So we keep doing good despite suffering.
所以我们我们忍受苦楚，坚持行善。
So this morning, it's good to think about.
所以今天早上真的是很好的机会来思想。
What is our motivation in serving?
我们事工的动力是什么？
Is it to please people?
是想讨人的喜悦吗？
Or is it to please God?
还是来讨神的喜悦？
Do we care more about what people think?
我们是更在意人怎样想
，or about what God thinks，
还是神怎么想
？This passage reminds us that we have a higher purpose。
这段经文提醒我们，我们有高于自己的目标
，and it is to please God，
那就是要讨神的喜悦
，to live for an audience of one。
我们的生活要为唯一的观众。来生活，那就是神。
So why keep doing good despite suffering?
所以为什么要经受冤屈的苦楚行善呢？
Because of God.
因为神。
There is a second reason why we keep doing good despite suffering.
那么还有第二个理由，我们要经历苦楚。
And it's because we want to win people over by our conduct.
因为我们希望通过善行来感化他人。
Christians in the first century were accused of doing wrong.
那么一世纪的基督徒们被指控作恶。
Because they refused to worship many gods.
因为他们拒绝来崇拜多神。
They only worshipped one God.
他们只崇拜一位上帝。
Christians also did not participate in temple worship.
那么基督徒们也不去那些庙宇敬拜。
Where food was offered to idols.
因为在那些庙宇里有偶像的献祭。
They were accused of being antisocial.
他们被指责说是反社会。
They also did not proclaim Caesar as Lord.
他们也不承认凯撒是他们的主。
Because Jesus was their Lord.
因为他们的主唯有耶稣。
This led the society to view them with suspicion.
那么社会的人看他们就是以怀疑的态度来看。
To speak of them as rebellious.
觉得他们是叛逆。
Not conforming to the values and customs of society.
不遵循当时的社会价值和传统。
And in that context, Peter writes verse 12.
那么在这样的情况下，彼得写下第十二节。
Live such good lives among the pagans.
你们在外邦人中应当品行端正。
That though they accuse you of doing wrong,
叫那些毁谤你们是作恶
they may see your good deeds and glorify God on the day He visits us.
因看见你们的好行为，就在鉴察的日子归荣耀给神。
Although society's first impression of Christians was they were rebellious.
虽然这个社会对基督徒的第一印象是他们是叛逆。
By persisting in doing good and living good lives,
坚持善行，坚持过行善的生活。
Christians could change society's perceptions of them.
基督徒可以改变社会对他们的感受。
When slaves did not retaliate.With a harsh master,
当仆人不报复乖僻的主人的时候
，people would stand up and take notice.
人们会驻足关注。
They wonder why would he not retaliate?
他们会问为什么这个人不回首
It will change their thinking.
就会改变他们的想法。
And by God's grace, some may be won to Jesus.
那么，因着神的恩典，有些人可能会回归耶稣。
Throughout the history of the church,
纵观教会历史
，Christians have done much loving service.
基督徒做了许多爱的事工。
They set up schools for education.
他们建立学校为教育。
Nursing homes.
保育院。
Hospitals.
医院。
Caring for lepers.
关怀麻风病人。
Started soup kitchens.
建立社区厨房。
Feeding the homeless.
为无家可归的人提供食物。
Works of compassion like child sponsorship.
关怀施工好像比如说儿童赞助。
They worked for the abolition of slavery.
他们为废除奴隶制施工。
They started organizations like the Salvation Army.
他们建立组织好像救世军。
Why?
为什么呢？
Because God is good.
因为我们的神是美善的。
And he calls us to do good.
他神来呼召我们来行善行。
To love and serve others.
去爱，去侍奉别人。
And one of the reasons is so that they will be drawn to the goodness and beauty of Jesus.
然后原因这里原因 也在于这样的话他人就会被感化 来看到耶稣的美和善。
So how can we as Livingstone Church
那么我们作为活石堂
and each one of us as individuals
也作为个人
shine brightly for Jesus
为耶稣发光。
How can we love and serve society so that they see the goodness and beauty of Jesus?
我们如何在社会上来侍奉，来激发爱心，让人能够看到耶稣基督？
So why keep doing good despite suffering?
所以为什么要经历冤屈的苦楚而行善呢？
One,Because of God.
第一是因为神。
Two, because we want to win people over by our good conduct.
第二，我们希望通过善行来感化他人。
To recap.
我们来回顾一下。
We've looked at three questions.
我们今天看了三个问题。
The first one, what are Christians called to?
第一个问题是基督徒蒙召是为什么
？Christians are called to unjust suffering as part of following Jesus who suffered unjustly.
基督徒被呼召是来经受冤屈的苦楚，是因为要跟随耶稣的脚踪，受苦是其中一部分。
Jesus is our example.
耶稣是我们的榜样。
Why did Jesus bear the pain of unjust suffering?
为什么耶稣要承受不公的苦难呢？
Because unjust suffering was part of what it cost Jesus to restore our relationship with God.
因为耶稣基督耶稣受苦是为修复我们和神的关系所付出的代价的一部分。
Jesus is our substitute.
耶稣是我们的代替我们受苦。
What's our higher purpose?
那我们的崇高的目的是什么？
Why keep doing good despite suffering?
为什么在苦难中仍要行善？
One, because of God.
第一，因着神。
We are conscious of God.
我们知道
God sees.
我们知道神看见我们
God knows.
知道我们
God will help us.
神帮助我们。
And two, because we want to win people over by our conduct.
第二，因为我们希望通过善行感化他人。
This Good Friday,
今天受难日。
We remember Jesus' unjust suffering.
我们纪念耶稣的经受的冤屈的苦楚。
Though he was innocent,
他虽无辜。
He was beaten.
他被鞭打。
Though he did no wrong,
虽然他从未犯罪。
He was mocked.
他被戏弄。
He didn't do any crime.
他没有犯过罪。
But he was hung on a cross.
但他却被挂在十字架上。
With all his power, he could have struck back.
他是有全能可以回击的。
He could have come down from that cross.
他可以从十字架上走下。
But he bore the shame.
但是他却承受了这些屈辱。
The humiliation.
这些冤屈。
Of dying like a slave.
屈辱的像奴隶一样死去。
Like a criminal.
像罪犯一样被钉死。
And he did it out of love for us.
他这样行是因为爱我们。
So great a love that he would lay down his life for us.
他为我们舍去舍下生命，如此伟大的爱。
He did it so that we can be forgiven.
他这样行是因为要我们蒙受饶恕。
That we can be part of God's family.
我们可以成为神的家的一部分，一员。
Let us pray.
我们来祷告。
Thank you, Jesus, for your love for me.
谢谢耶稣，因为你爱我。
Thank you, Jesus, for your grace so free.
谢谢耶稣，白白的恩典。
I lift my voice to praise your name.
我扬声称颂你的名。
Praise you again and again.
我不住赞美你。
You are my everything.
你是我的一切。
You are my Lord.
你是我的主。
Amen.
Amen.
感謝神救贖的恩典，讓我們一同起立去唱這首詩歌。 Thanks Lord for the salvation, let us sing together.
受罪孽无悔心，他。 璀璨，主在我身上。
Shall we stand? Thanks, Emmanuel. Receive the benediction. Stay standing. May the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit and the glory of Christ the Son be with you. Amen. Amen. Amen.